The following is a six-man tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 725 pounds, the Triple Crown Tag Team Champions.
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 718 pounds.
Strength in numbers, it's as simple as that, and a lot of strength on display here.
Look at him! Yeah!
Fellas, Rung and these teams are ready for action here.
This is a match that takes a lot of cooperation with your teammates. One weak link in your chain and your team is in serious risk of losing.
Able to reverse.
Spinebuster! With a sit-out. Nasty.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
He's setting something up.
Driven down, head first. Right on the arm.
He's in for something bad.
Brainbuster!
Well, that'll do some serious damage. That one's scouted.
He gets out of the way. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
He's returning fire. What's gonna happen here?
Nice breaker.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up, and he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
And how exactly do you put your ego aside in a six-man tag team match? There's a lot of pride on both sides here.
But if you're smart, you place victory as priority number one. Because if one wins, you all win. Play for the team now. If you want to fight over the credit, challenge him to a singles match later and settle it all down.
That'll dislocate your jaw.
This could do it. Oh, what a kick out. Kicked out, he kicked out.
How in the world? Steer clear of that.
Jumping stop to the gut.
win here in six-man tag team action.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.